I am schwitzing now from that trauma that we just had.
What?
From getting a phone call?
Worrying.
You're right. It is very normal for an anniversary show to go back to our technical problems.
Yeah, we're just going to relive all of the most cringeworthy moments.
I didn't even see that anyone where called, so this is weird.
It's in your office somewhere.
What is?
Should I look around?
The record, the package.
It might be in your office somewhere.
Oh. Well,
so I put some records in your office because I don't have any room.
I wasn't going to take a bath because we're out of bubble bath, and it would have been...
There's no way in hell we're out of bubble bath.
We are.
I probably just moved it.
You do that to me quite often.
I don't. I mean, we did the bubble bath for the 100th show.
The other night I was looking for the Cheez-Its.
I did not move the
Cheez-Its. And I asked you where they were, and then I got up this morning, and there's the box of Cheez-Its on the table.
Jeff?
So somebody.
This is extremely important that you listen to me right now and believe me. I didn't move the goddamn Cheez-Its. So we either have a ghost or one of our children did it.
I'm pretty sure you moved them just to make me crazy.
Jeff, when you do that...
Or maybe you're looking up for my waistline.
It puts me into my urn. I'm telling you I didn't move it, and I'm not going to lie. I didn't touch the Cheez-Its.
I ain't going to lie.
God, that really
is... Hey, look at that.
Oh,
is it dusty?
One. Ellen, are you here?
Let me just say that room is a little problematic.
I didn't know that room existed until like a month ago.
Okay, Ellen, we have the package here.
I used to ride in there and do stuff in there. I went on tour and I came home and everything in the house that didn't have a place.
You know what? I'm going to really lose it, Jeff. You need to stop. That's what you can't.
It's true.
No, it's all the stuff from your dad's house.
There's
everyone
some of that
puts
stuff
everything
in
my. You know what? It's perfect for the anniversary show for you to make me want to kill you.
This is debossed, bros.
Mm-hmm.
You need to hold it up, Spencer.
It's debossed.
Okay, that's the front. You can barely see it or what it is.
Okay. It's stamped with a big ass iron plate.
Yeah.
Iron.
Can you talk louder?
Iron. Oh, photo negative version.
That. And.
Oh, I didn't see this. Oh, this is the. Oh, this is where the shit begins.
You didn't see this.
Of course. No, I thought this was a divider. This is all. Oh, that deboss is so delish.
Ugh, you're this, such a nerd.
This canvas.
Since there's like on Antiques Roadshow. Not calling it
an idiot. Hey, I got a signed copy.
No extra charge.
Wow, that's so freaking beautiful.
By the way, they're all signed.
Are they really?
Yeah.
Spencer, can you show it?
Like, this is deluxe.
The show's literally over.
Excuse me. I am showing it. Excuse me.
Yes, Basil is wearing an IKEA curtain.
This
bandana.
Is freaking gorgeous. Look at... I love the blank cover. Sorry, I'm...
Spencer, right. Dan already loves you. Shut up.
I'm... Oh, that mom! Don't say shit like that.
Yeah, you already got the joke.
Number...
Spencer, you must hold it upright.
My God. Jesus! Whoa!
God. Oh, that is cool. All
right, we'll go faster now. Wait, does this open? Just something. Is this something? This something? Oh, there we go. Oh,
that spins.
Look at Pat.
This spins.
The lyrics are in there. This was a I remember Lawrence mentioning that they had to mix a special pink for this. It's Ode to Joy pink.
Your butt's a special pink.
Whoa.
It doesn't do anything on that side.
This is hard to show in this format.
Ooh.
Ooh,
la la.
Ooh, that's like that Instagram account called If You High. This is Grammy worthy,
ooh, la, la.
Said Danny.
Ooh, there are the lyrics.
More lyrics.
Oh, wow.
Hiding all the lyrics in the Hall of Mirrors and the other side.
Yeah, they are still available and they're cheaper now.
Since they've won a Grammy, it's really gone down.
This is like these open, right? But I don't want to open them.
Yeah. Those are, that's the marching machine that's all over the record. It's these wooden dolls tied together that you slam down on a drum or something, and it sounds like boots marching.
Look at Nels.
That's crazy. Oh, hi, Sammy.
Hello. Hi.
Okay.
Oh. Oh.
Cool.
Nauseating. Almost done, Mom.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. Your misery.
Oh, wow.
Ellen, you can also see it in person. It's probably better to see it in person. What?
Basil.
And that concludes our story time.
That concludes show and tell of Jeff's package.
Wait, you moved my synthesizer.
Yeah, I didn't touch it. Right here.
Sammy, did you move and Spoiler return alert. The Cheez-Its the other day?
Yes.
You son of... Did Dad ask you and you said no at the time? Because he's still trying to blame me for the Cheez-Its caper.
Cheez-Its caper?
Cheez-Its with
Dad's
papers.
Saying that I moved the Cheez-Its to mess with him and then I put them back.
No. I just ate some Cheez-Its and then brought them back downstairs. That's all I did.
Careful.
Do you have something you'd like to say to me?
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, that was so sincere.
Hi, baby.
I'm touched.
Watch your feet.
Yep.
I'm sorry.
How many were made of the package?
100.
100?
No, it was more than that. 500 or 1,000, somewhere in there.
No way it was, I think it was 500. There's no way it was.
I think it might have been 1,000.
No, Jeffrey, I don't think so.
Well, there are plenty available. That's all I know. This
I'm
is in,
still fuming about the Cheetos.
It wasn't Cheetos.
What do you mean? Cheez-Its, whatever. See? That's how much I know about them.
This song was played on our first show, and it's probably the most played song on the Tweedy Show.
Really?
Yeah. Except Reincarnation.
Save it for me. When the world falls apart, I can say with certainty there's a reason, a light left on in an empty room is how love can be. Rainbowed in a mouth of clouds, darkened days, who needs you now? Rainbow word in a mouth of clouds, darkened days, who needs me now? Save it for me. When the world falls apart, I can say with certainty there's a reason, there's a pie left out that you can't consume, so sweet you cannot eat. Love can be. It's
pretty. So on show number one, that was played on a boombox, not
correct
live.
It was one of the it was one of the early recordings, one of the first recordings for Love is the King.
Right. Jeff was in the bathtub and Spencer and Sammy played it on the
Casey and Basil.
Casey and Basil were here too.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look
Casey
at Basil.
Was in the bathtub.
No, I wasn't.
I mean, no. In the bathroom with okay. my dad in the bathtub, which was weird.
No, I was in the doorway.
She sat on the floor outside of the bathroom.
She was in the doorway.
That's true.
Basil was in the bathroom.
Basil went in the bathroom.
That's the origins of our...
Yes, Danny, when we started the show, we never dreamed we would still be doing it a year later. And what are we on, episode 160? That's crazy.
Excuse me.
It's many episodes.
Also, what was I going to say? Oh, Jeff, do you remember what the first live song you did is?
No.
Oops. I'm sure someone here knows.
Might have been, like, Evergreen or something, maybe.
Male answer syndrome it, if you don't know. Yes, Jeff was nakedy on episode one.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, Nana Neri Mariana, right? Say happy birthday to
Happy
Nana.
Birthday.
What is your request? I want to know. Also, Ashwin, please thank your parents for the most beautiful flowers I've ever seen in my life. They're gorgeous. Thank you so much.
So sweet. So sweet.
So sweet.
We love you and we love your family.
Yes, we do.
How you doing? Do you have a song you want to sing?
Happy birthday, Nana Neri. Happy birthday, Nana Neri. You guys say happy birthday to Nana Neri.
Happy birthday, Nana Neri.
I just was looking at it because I was scared I was going to have to say that loud. It's not
Nana Neri. I don't know how to pronounce it right. It's spelled Nana Neri. Maybe it's Nananeri. Her request is a granddaddy cover since day one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we should do one of those songs.
Okay. Thank you. Ashwin is a sweetheart.
Twent.
And he has the best laugh in the world other than my dad.
How do you go again?
Which one?
Wait,
what? Oh.
Is that the right rhythm?
I'm not sure.
When the world has turned paralyzed and wrong, cold-blooded claws never offer anything at all. Pass the
Good ending. No, that was beautiful. No,
it's just a weird form, isn't it?
No. There's a second chorus before the last verse.
There's like it does it.
You did the drum fill before the last verse and then I got confused because it wasn't there.
Two choruses, I thought you meant chorus. Like we will have
guys, no, I said two choruses before.
Maybe you
the
could
last
talk verse. About it after yeah. the show.
I know. That's what I was planning on doing, but then you
Oh, I yeah. I just was well, confused. I'm sorry.
Either way, it was beautiful. Good job. Thank you. Good job.
It was a last minute addition. We had a.
And happy birthday! And happy birthday also to Cat Mask Girl. Was there a girl in that?
Mm-hmm. It was Cat Mask Girl.
Cat Mask Girl.
You want to do it again?
No.
Jeff loves repeating songs. It was beautiful.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. It's a good one.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Stills, Nash, Young, the whole gang.
Ellen said you did that so well.
Oh, thank you. Beautiful. And before it was Pieces of What by MGMT.
Pieces of what?
Paul suggests that for the anniversary we do the Misha Berach, and I agree.
Oh. Mm-hmm. The wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald.
Are they only selling, like, part of Red Rocks? They're not, like, doing full capacity, are they?
I don't know.
I doubt it.
All right, ready?
Sure.
Misha Berach Avotenu Mekor Imo Tenu bless the ones before us. Help us find the courage to make our lives a blessing. And let us say, Amen. We share.
Are you crying, Dad?
Very little.
That was beautiful, and it's still necessary. Necessary song.
Very beautiful, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I think we would all like to especially dedicate it to
our friends.
Asian Americans,
Pacific Islanders,
and always.
Yes.
And
absolutely.
Families who are affected by what happened.
Hi. Yeah. And Paul does not get his requests every time because Paul never has a request. That was an idea Paul had, and it was a good one.
It was not a request. It was a demand.
Yes, Danny. Okay, Danny has a good question. Has Jeff, Sammy, or Spencer ever cried while singing a song?
I know Sammy has. Yes.
Oh, my God. Of course. All the time. On this show, I have.
You have?
Yeah.
Which ones? Do you remember?
Lonesome Death of Hattie Carroll.
Mm.
When I think it was one of the nights of some of the horrible things that were going on.
Oh, yeah. God. Oh, my God. That night. What about you, Sammy?
Sing, that's just one among many.
Yeah.
Singing What Are We Making Weapons For by John Denver. And then there were a few.
ABBA.
The one. ABBA.
Yoko Ono.
Oh, God, yeah.
Sammy cries a lot during the
song. The Yoko song. What was that one?
You don't.
Oh, Nobody.
Nobody.
No, not one, though. I see a face with a trace of life. That one.
Mm-hmm. I cried on stage at Fuji Rock. I think it was like the first time that we ever played Born Alone on stage. Because I don't know. It was like, it was, it's just something about those lyrics. And it's like, it was just really hit me what I was singing about in front of all these people on the other side of the world, is singing about, you know,
yeah,
my mom telling me you're born alone and you die alone. and I wasn't, you know, I was in the middle of a crowd, you know. Mm-hmm. And I don't know, it's something.
I've cried over a lot of songs during the Tweedy mm-hmm. show.
Yeah, I always look up and you're crying.
Oh my God.
Like 40-50% of
but
the songs.
But that's just because their arms hurt holding the camera. Mm.
Oh my God, Jeff, you're such a dickwad. No offense. Sharon, thanks. You bitch.
Thanks.
Sharon's getting Katz's deli delivered right now.
Mm. What? These guys had Katz's deli t-shirts delivered.
No, Spencer got one.
Yeah, I just opened it.
And you should say thank you to David Handelman.
Thank you, David Handelman.
Sammy's did not come yet.
Sincerely, thank you, though.
Oh, yeah, there's a lot of crying from us, from you guys, mm-hmm. from everyone.
Did you guys want to do a song? Casey?
Spencer, they're asking about you. Have you cried during songs?
I've teared up on the Tweedy show, but I cry at live shows when we're playing and I see people the audience and loving the audience, it. Oh, me too. Emotional experience. I just immediately start.
Oh my god, me too.
Flowing. I think you told me that on like our first date that you cry when you're drumming when you see audiences.
On our first date.
Yeah. I think you told me that very
early. Oh, what's happening? Why is Dad there with a guitar and they're you're giving duel. Casey a guitar?
They're gonna duel.
Well, they can't duel.
I'm clearing out.
They can't duel on different sides of the room. I'm oh, you're not playing this?
No.
Oh, okay. I believed him. I believe him.
Oh, look at him look up at Sammy.
Oh, that's so cute.
Like a little baby. Oh,
beautiful screenshot.
Hi.
Aww. Oh my god.
He's really gooey right now.
Hi.
He's performing.
Everybody it cries. Everyone's still talking about how much they cry.
I cry all
the time. I cry literally every day.
I cry probably every day.
I would be shocked if I went a day without
playing
crying.
Quiet Amplifier just now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I can't hear you because you're behind me.
I should have looked at
you. You need to get that checked out. Well, that's good to know.
Why are you such a dick today?
What are you talking about?
Look at Basil being sweet and weird.
Basil, hi.
He's being gooey.
Who's a bad boy?
I'm right here.
I've never not
he's
cried.
Tethered
same.
To you.
Oh, yeah.
Aw, someone's like crying because Basil's so cute.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
ooh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Boo, boo.
He's got his Tweedy Show curtain.
His mask. Bib.
Yeah, bib on.
You know what's the worst? Crying when you're driving.
Oh, yeah.
I've never done.
If you feel like really losing it, it's really cathartic, but if you're like really
but like
going
you can't see
it,
if
yeah.
you're like sobbing hysterically.
Yeah, you should pull over.
I've literally had to pull over from crying while I drove.
From hearing a radio ad for a
no, it could be from hearing a song that moves me.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Jeff's package is out of control.
Okay. Alright, Casey has a song.
If it's okay with you, are you going
to
sing?
Yeah.
Why are you 100 miles away?
I'm leaving the guitar room.
Okay.
Do you want to scoot in a little bit?
Sure.
Just your head.
La la la.
Okay. Sorry I talked about hockey too much. April was cold when we were drunk. Driving around a bunch in my beat up car. Lease was up that next summer. Shoes were tight, though I walk funnier. Cough drop in your mouth, a blueberry kiss. But my best moments were alone with you. You. 'Cause every night's the same. Calling bluff on everyone's game. Forget about me and change. Song. You imagined using again. I lost touch with my best friend. Your foot in your mouth and mine out the door. I was glad when we lost touch, but the way you breathe still makes me blush. Caught up in my own head and lost in your dreams. But my best moments were alone with you. 'Cause every night's the same. Calling bluff on everyone's game. Forget about me and change the song. Radio plays as you fall asleep. Distant sounds I wanna keep. Promise me you'll remember me as a time of day. Promise me you'll remember me as a time of day.
Beautiful. Woo!
Thank you.
So beautiful, Casey.
Thank you.
Lovely.
Good job. Love it.
Give me that.
I love that guitar.
That sounded great.
Thank you.
What did you think, Basil? Did Mommy do a good job?
Basil was sinking into relaxation.
Yeah. That was really good.
He stabilizes his head so well.
He's got chicken neck.
He's like a gyroscope.
Yeah.
Chicken neck.
Hi, husband Flanny. What's happening?
Sad song can't be sung by two. A broken home, a broken heart.
Kind of the point of the whole thing.
Yep. True, true.
And I wanted to play my new song that nobody likes.
What? You're so full of crap.
My band teacher in high school
would do that?
Would do this. Mr. Lil.
Why?
Beloved sweetheart Mr. Lil.
Love Mr. Lil.
Why would he do that? And
what, did, for fun?
For fun.
Did Aww. You ever report him?
I love Mr. Lil.
Yeah, I can't stop.
Whoa! What am I stepping on? Oh.
Nothing.
Mr. Lil taught me a lot of the things I use on this show about counting time. And
Mr. Lil is absolutely awesome.
Counting he's time and so feeling sweet. Rhythm and
he's that a good stuff guy.
Was so helpful to me. Yeah, he's totally. A good guy.
You might want to get your thing together, but it's not quite yet, but...
Yeah.
Thanks. I don't want to sweat next to you. Sweat next to you. The sticky part is so good on my shoes. Rock and roll, I never...
So we could hear your words.
Oh, you couldn't hear them?
I could hear them, but not that great. But I'm sorry, anyone who doesn't like that song is an idiot. No offense.
I will let Nels know.
Unmasked.
I'm just kidding.
How are you?
Nels doesn't hate that song.
Doesn't he?
And he loves you. He literally said all of your other songs are incredible. and then you inferred that he hated that one.
No, he specifically said they aren't all great. I mean, that Lou Reed Babysitter song is something.
For information purposes, it is 9:58.
Uh-huh. Thank you.
Shows, and we'll see you Monday from somewhere.
All right, thanks everybody. Thanks for hanging out with us this year. And let's just keep hanging out for a while and see what happens. But I don't have anything important or poignant to say, but
take care of yourselves.
It's been a real incredible experience for us to have everybody visit us every night, or most nights, and we've learned a lot about ourselves in front of you. Thank you.
Bye.